Woke up quick, turn on the news. I done woke up late, I kept putting it on snooze. I gotta get drunk before the day begins, just to deal with this bullshit from CNN. About to go, damn near went blind. I don't know what's going on, earlier felt fine. Fucked up the stretch, I done grabbed my hip. I hope it's just gas, I had let her rip. Man, I'm fine, all the way to perfection. Just as I thought, I'm cool, just tripping. As long as I don't see that my temper just high, I can take my black ass right outside. And then I let my YouTube play. I was bumping new shit almost every day. It was gangsta, gangsta at the top of my list. Then I played hawk shit, it went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6'4". Coughing on bitches, sneezing on hoes. Went to the park to peep the scene until a homegirl said she had COVID-19. A car pulls up, who can it be? It was three motherfuckers from the CDC. They rolled down the window and they started to say, you better be in the house by 9 a day. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. Like they can't get sick, well let me pull your car. You better stay in the house and stop being slick, cause I ain't tryna get that COVID shit.